lies just below. Come to the end of your journey, champions.
What do you mean? Where is Sarkareth?
You were never leading us to Sarkareth.
Always the clever one, Raffian.
I cannot move! What are you?
I am the Whisper in the Dark. I had hoped you would see the value of the gifts I offered, yet you rejected them. The Drakthyr eagerly accepted. They were designed to serve.
We will never bow to you, deceiver!
Your usefulness has ended!
Shadow! Nameless Dark. Devouring Shame. Resistance is no longer amusing. Embrace oblivion! The hungering abyss opens!
For the glory of the Drakens, Aspects watch over you. Welcome to the Dragon Isles.
Sebelian, as my blood, I look to you to inherit. But know there are many who would steal your birthright. Even now, Jaradan forces use the chaos to launch an assault. They must be stopped.
I will not yield any ground.
ranks are broken! We have won!
A fine victory, my son. I expected nothing less. Yet, the Crucible is not yet secure. There is one last obstacle that stands in your path.
Name it, and I will see it removed.
Effective.
A millennia of torment ends!
You were training this Jardin for your experiments?
Such a pity. Now we must dispose of it, before the conduits overload.
All who serve the Aspect shall burn! Dragons could muster!
The Aspects have returned! Victory in all your battles!
serve the Aspects shall burn!
Conduit will remain dormant, though we need to restore it soon. Perhaps there are fresh Jaradin outside that you can harvest.
You expect me to... I will not.
I expected more of you, Sebelian. No matter. Perhaps Rathian will have the resolve you lack.
Thank you. 5.
Time to analyze your threshold for pain.
Five, four, three, two, one. The Sundered Flame will never serve!
As though it is somewhere beyond, teeming with raw, dark energy.
Sarkareth lost himself to his pursuit of power. Now what will happen to my people?
Is this the fate of all who pursue his legacy?
Thank you. It'd take a hand's worth of these hill dwarves to bring one from the airy down.
Fatality!
Good fortune to our friends.